All right, Grandma. So you've heard about Twitter. What do you know about Twitter? What's Twitter?
Twitter.
Yes.
Twitter. I've heard of people twittering and twittering, twittering. I haven't got a clue what that is. That sounds to me like birds flapping their wings with nothing to do. I mean, just
That
twittering around.
is so funny that that's what you think. Actually, the little logo for Twitter is a bird,
A
and the
bird?
concept
No
is
way.
that it's like tweeting. So you post a message out on Twitter and it's a tweet. Like a little bird singing a little song out to the world.
And so what? Okay, we got a little bird and we're on cell phone or computer. What's the bird doing? I mean, why do you Twitter? What is a
You're
Twitter?
sending a message out to the world, your own little personal song. So when you're on Twitter, you create your own profile. Like Facebook, but it's your own little profile. It's you. It's
It's
you or your company or your product or brand, and you're out there sending out little tweet messages, like a little bird on a limb, sending out your message to let everybody know what's going on. And then you, while you're the bird out on the limb, might hear other birds, and they're tweeting back. They're sending their little messages back and forth, and you have this short little two-way communication back and forth.
And are they twittering? I mean, it's different than Facebook in that it's twittering, showing what's unique about you.
It's you out there telling little quick little things. So a lot of professional people, for example, will tweet out little tips and ideas and information, and the people that follow them, that are reading their messages, are getting these great little bites of information and updates about what people are doing or what's going on. And a lot of businesses use it to promote products or things that they have going on. So they might tweet out a coupon or a special they have going on, and everybody clamors to their business to
Oh, it's
go and find
something
out.
that's very, very quick. Just a
Very
short little
quick.
thing like a
Very,
postscript or something like that.
very, very short. 140 characters. Character is a letter, number, space. 140.
144 is a lot.
140. No, it's not.
It's not a
Not a
lot.
lot. When you actually sit down and start typing, like you can talk for hours.
Yes.
Imagine if that was all turned into tweets. It'd be very, very short and you'd have a whole bunch of them. And so it's your opportunity to step out and tell the world what's going on. And that information is stored on the internet and is searchable. So businesses are using it as a great tool to lead to
So
traffic.
whenever you tweet, you have to remember that's going to stay on.
It is going to be public.
Okay.
Very public, which is completely different from Facebook. Facebook, you're only talking to just with your friends, but on Twitter, anybody can see it.
And anybody can use anything you put out there.
That's
It's
right.
open to the
It's
public.
completely open and public.
And so they can use anything they need to use that's been twittered.
Yes.
Oh.
It's a very cool tool.
Oh. So, like on emails, people who hate short little emails, a Twitter is a short little email.
Yeah. It's
Okay.
better than email. You know how you sometimes will get long emails and there's just a bunch of information or e-newsletters from companies and it's just a ton of stuff. It's
Right,
overload.
right.
Well, Twitter is this simple little way to send out these quick little messages so people can easily scan it. And if they're interested, they can click on a link in that tweet to go to a full article on a website or a blog to get the full story or get the full tips or information.
Oh, good. Now I know what Twitter is. I
Yes.
want to hear people twittering.
Yes, now you know what it is.
I thought that they were just nervous, flittering around.